Hey everyone, Waheguruji ka kalsa, Waheguruji ki fateh. While Harj figures out his unmute button, it looks like he was in a proper studio where people far more responsible than him were supposed to do that. So it's not your technical abilities. We know you're good at that, Harj. I just wanted to take a moment to wish a happy Gurupurab to everyone. It is a really important time for us to come together, even more so this year than normal, because COVID-19 is keeping us all separate, that being able to come together and celebrate like this is really wonderful. So it's wonderful to be here with Minister Sajjan, Minister Baines, Minister Chagger, all of our friends from the Sikh community and Sikh members of parliament as well. I would be remiss if I didn't start also by recognizing the news coming out of India about the protests by farmers. The situation is concerning, and we're all very worried about family and friends. I know that's the reality for many of you. Let me remind you, Canada will always be there to defend the right of peaceful protest. We believe in the importance of dialogue, and that's why we've reached out through multiple means directly to the Indian authorities to highlight our concerns. This is a moment for all of us to pull together, because of COVID and because of everything else as well. We're going to be there to continue to work together as we there to help each other out. And as we think of neighbors helping neighbors, as we have throughout this pandemic, it is really worthwhile to think about Guru Nanak Dev Ji, whose teachings on equality, compassion, and selfless service is truly at the heart, not just of Sikhism, but of Canadian values as well. These are the values we all strive to live by. And we've seen over the past many months as communities have stepped up to help each other, as young people have helped elders who are isolated, as people are making sacrifices every day to get through this real challenge, we've seen that these values are so important now as much as any time. So.